Hi, this is Billy at Formsite, and I'm going to show you how to use results filters. Results filters let you view a segment of your form's results that contain specific criteria, similar to a saved search. You can use results filters to either include or exclude results that match your criteria, and they are available in most places where results are viewed. Let's see how it works. I have a form with some results, and I want to view my results table, but I don't want to see the incomplete results. To make my filter, I go to Results, Results Filters, then name my filter, and set my criteria to show the results where the status is complete. I click Save, then return to the results table. I click the Filters drop-down and select my new results filter to apply it to the table, and you can see that it only shows the completed results. To reset my results table, I click the Reset Display button, and now I can see all of my results. Other places where results filters are used are applied in the same way. For example, I want to export my results attachments, but only for those results where I have an email address. The email address item in my form is not required, so I make my results filter match where the email address item is not blank. Going to Results Export and clicking the Attachments tab, I'm able to select my new filter and download my attachments. If you have any questions about this or any other Formsite feature, you can contact us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.